Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard, and I have sent her soul to the underworld. She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now he is on his own. The land requires sacrifice. Sacrifice I hope that he can make, because without it he will not get very far. I must have faith in him now. The seed was sown long ago, and it flowers beautifully. He has come this far down the path. I must believe that he will go all the way.
Ah!
Powerful necromancers have used this once sacred ground to build an army of the dead. Conquering nearby lands, legions of zombies have devoured the living and given rise to this desolation. No man has traveled here without meeting death. Gabriel now faces his toughest challenge. He now bangs his fists on the very doors of hell on earth, and the Lord who commands here is listening. Waiting for him, smiling.
It appears that our paths cross once more.
But one path must end here.
I grow tired of your riddles. Speak clearly for once.
Nothing is ever completely clear, warrior. You are shrouded in darkness. You act as though blind to the truth. Let me enlighten you.
Let's see how powerful you are without your magic.
Come on. is the best you can do.
Why did you make me fight you?
Because this is how it must be. We must all make sacrifices in order to find redemption.
No, I did not want this. I did not ask for this.
Blood must be spilt for this path to be opened to you. I accept my fate. Can you accept yours?
I am not worthy. I am not of pure heart.
So the old god is dead. It has come to this at last. The blood of a god has opened the way. Good, Gabriel, very good. There is only one true god, and all usurpers must be cast aside, though Pan's sacrifice was not in vain. Now our warrior of light can proceed to his final destiny. The Lord of the Dead is the most powerful of the Lords of Shadow. Gabriel will need every ounce of his being to defeat him. I worry for him, though. His mind is tired, broken even. He questions his faith. He questions his heart. Can he succeed? Come, my friend, just a bit further, and you shall see your Marie again.
Boy! front of you! Can you see me?
Fueled by the very flames of hell itself, the crematory oven is where the gravedigger does his ghastly work. A powerful demon, whose mighty shovel can cleave a man in two with one stroke, the gravedigger will rip the very soul from Gabriel, given half the chance. Yet I sense that our hero is more than a match for this creature. This could be interesting indeed. I sense Gabriel's rage welling up within him, and I wonder who is the more terrible, our hero or the demon.
Yeah. Ugh!